to Heather.
The gift.
The gift. So we're here for our performance of The Gift that we're going to present this afternoon. And you know, in that spirit of welcome, we would like to begin by acknowledging that we are on the unceded and ancestral lands of the Mi'kmaq people. This territory is covered by the treaties of peace and friendship that were signed between the Mi'kmaq, the Wolastoyak, and the British Crown. And that today creates a nation-to-nation relationship. So, peace and friendship, it's a lovely way to start our evening together, our afternoon together. Feels like the evening being inside when it's dark. And Heather, we've had a lot to celebrate this year, haven't we?
Yep.
And what have we been celebrating?
40th anniversary.
Our 40th anniversary. Lars Shandiganish is turning 40 this year. And we've had a lot of celebrations. But tonight, this afternoon is a special time because our founder, who 40 years ago this weekend would have been very busy preparing Yeshua House to welcome our first core member, but Alana Gillis is right back there, and I would like to say a big thank you to her. For creating the beginnings of what we have become today. It's pretty exciting. We've had a lot of celebrations this year, haven't we, Heather?
Yep.
Yeah. And we have one more celebration for our 40th tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
We are going to be at the Sisters of St. Martha Chapel up at Parkland. We are going to be having a prayer service tomorrow at 2. So if any of you would like to come and celebrate one last time with us this year as we do our 40th, we would love to have you come join us. And you know, we have a little community here, right, Heather?
Yeah.
But Larsh is all over the world.
Yeah.
Yep. We're part of an international federation. And yes, last night we were saying, it's hard to believe, but there's 158 communities in 38 countries.
Yep.
So Larsh travels the globe that way. But we have people from all over the world that come here.
Yep.
Yep. So we have assistance from... Where do assistants come from?
From Pakistan.
Pakistan. The UK.
UK.
Germany.
Germany.
Nepal.
Nepal.
Ukraine.
Ukraine.
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Korea.
Korea.
I might have missed some. So if I missed anybody, I apologize. But it gives us a lovely flavor too in our community that we get to experience the world. And in support of our bigger family of Larsh, 10% of the proceeds tonight go to support Larsh Solidarity, as we support those communities throughout the world who, you know, fundraise for enough to eat and to have electricity. So we like to do a little bit to give back, so thank you for that. Right?
Yeah.
We always have practical things, don't we, Heather?
Yeah.
We have practical things. What are we holding?
Cups.
Cups. What goes in these?
Tea.
What else would you put in there? So, we have some lovely things after the performance, if you wished. There are some calendars and t-shirts and hats.
Yep.
And there are mugs and there's art by all kinds of art, many of our artists from Hearts and Hands. And there is a little catalog you can choose from. So if you have a favorite artist, you could look. And I am told they would be in time for Christmas if you wanted to do that. And what do people do with their cell phones?
Turn them off.
And if you can't turn it off for some reason, please put it on vibrate and dim your screen.
Yep.
And there will be, we ask that you not take pictures during the performance. There will be lots of pictures on Facebook. And at the end, there'll be lots of time for photos. And it is just one act, right, Heather?
Yep.
We start and we go right on through.
Yep.
And there have been a lot of people involved in this.
Yep.
There's a lot of people running around backstage.
Yeah.
A lot of people have helped in a lot of ways. And there's been over 70 people involved in putting together the gift.
Yeah.
And that's a lot of thanks.
Yeah.
But we have a few people we would like to thank especially. We'd like to thank Ian and our friends here at the Bower who have welcomed us into this beautiful space. And a big thank you to Murray Gibson, who puts together all our graphics and does a million other things that none of us, I don't even understand all he does. So a big thank you to Murray. And then in our own community, there have been people who have been working tirelessly that have, if it wasn't for them, this production wouldn't have happened. And so a big thank you to Jenny and Tina and Sue and Karen. Big, big thank you. And who wrote the gift?
Natalie.
And who directed it?
Natalie Cameron.
So who needs another big thank you?
Natalie.
Natalie. We're very, very lucky to have Natalie in our community and share. She has many gifts, and one of them is helping us put this performance together. So very grateful there. We talked a little bit about L'Arche throughout the world and our little community of Antigonish. But today, we're a new community. And we're a new community because it's us who will be performing, but all of you too. Right, Heather?
Yeah.
And do they have a job? Does the audience have a job?
Yes.
What's their job?
I don't
know. How about we ask them to sing?
Sing!
So, we'd ask that throughout the performance, if you could hold your applause till the end. And we'd like you to sing your appreciations. When we are making changes here, there will be words up on that screen. And we would love you to help us fill this room with song. So, you think they're singers?
Yes.
Yes, see, Heather has complete confidence in you. So, thank you for coming. We look forward to having this time with you.
Yep.
And we hope you enjoy our presentation of
The Gift.
The Gift.